I think I may or may have not gotten pneumonia from trick-or-treating.